Child. Let's get into it. It's your girl Desiree, and I want to welcome you all to my very first official YouTube video. I mean, like, I can't believe I'm doing this, y'all. I'm so excited for this journey. I know some of y'all may be thinking, like, why are you saying it's official? Well, I have uploaded content on YouTube before on an old account. I got locked out of it. I mean, I don't even have access to it. However, it's videos on there from about 13 years ago. And those videos were just things I was doing in class or around my cousins. I never introduced who I was. I was just taking videos and uploading it. And I'm pretty sure everybody's looking like,
Who is it?
I mean, it was just me. After getting locked out that account, I made a new account back in 2014. And I basically used this account more so to watch, comment, and subscribe to different people, to share videos. I never really thought about making YouTube content until about 5 or 6 years ago, honestly. I've had people mention, oh my goodness, you should make a YouTube. And I'm like, I have a YouTube. They're like, no, you should post on YouTube. You're so funny. You're photogenic. You're videogenic. You're always doing something. You're always trying something. And I'm just like, where? You know, I never really thought about it. And then when I think about YouTube, I'm just like, this is such a big platform. I wasn't ready for that. So my platform over the last 6 years has honestly been Snapchat. I have posted a lot of content on Snapchat, just get ready with me, different pranks, different just whatever, anything that has happened in life, even me getting proposed to, everything was like Snapchat, telling different stories, and people were just like, oh my goodness, you should post on YouTube. And I kept hearing it and hearing it, and I'm just like, no, I want to stay right on my little platform right here on Snapchat. I'm not ready for YouTube, right? So the more I thought about it, I definitely want to try it. But I mean, fear, we all have this thing, fear really comes over and will overtake us, overtake our thoughts, our minds, just everything. Or maybe not have fear overtake them, but they're worried about, well, so-and-so is already doing it, so I may not be good enough, or they're already established doing this, so if I do it, it's just like, I'm not good enough, or I'm the new person on the block, so no one's gonna pay me any attention. Y'all, think of how many Walgreens and CVS are right there by each other, selling the same thing. Think of all the restaurants selling the same thing.
And let's not forget all these people who be selling dinner plates at their home.
Seriously. Or even all the phone companies, the T-Mobile, Verizon, whatever. We have Hulu and Netflix. And they all getting our money, really and truly. No matter what anybody is doing, you are good enough. As long as you have that desire and passion within you, you will succeed. You won't fail if you don't try. And you don't win if you don't try. You will never know. You'll just sit around thinking about something without any work. Whatever it is that you're passionate about, go for it. Do it. Whether it's buying a car, starting a new job, moving away, whatever the case may be, going back to school, that's a big thing that I hear.
I want to go back to school, but I'm afraid I'm too old.
You never know what doors may open for you with you just taking that leap of faith. Like, I don't even know who I'm talking to at this point. Like, honestly, we have to let it go. God has not given us a spirit of fear, so we have to let fear go. We can't allow it anymore to overtake our mind, overtake our life. And a lot of times it does. There's so many things, we have so much passion and potential in us that we kind of hold back. Like I said, worried about what people have to say, what people think, or the big thing is, it's already done. Someone has already done it. My whole thing as well was, what would I talk about? What would I do? I don't do hair. I don't do makeup. I don't do nails. Matter of fact, I did my makeup for this video though, and I think I did a good job. I mean, my whole thing, I just couldn't wrap my head around, what would I really be doing and talking about? So I just let all that go out the window. Y'all, we gotta lose that mindset. It's 2021. Like, let's get into it. Be you, do it. All right, y'all, so on this channel, I will be doing different vlogs, get ready with me, a lot of different challenges that I do yearly, different pranks that I have up my sleeve that I'm so excited about. Hopefully they go over well. Girl chat, story time, because your girl got some stories. Possibly bringing my family in and some of my friends, so they could just be a part of the journey with me. Unfortunately, I do not have a filming schedule just yet. I would love to say I will have some content uploaded every, like, at least twice a week. However, your girl is busy. I am a mom. I work full-time. I am about to get married, y'all. I am a full-time grad student, honor scholarship, and I actually just got inducted to the Mega Nu Lambda IOTA chapter for the Honor Society. So I'm super excited about that. But with all that being said, I do want to give YouTube an honest try. I want to just see kind of what happens with it and just kind of give it my all and make content. So I'm going to treat this like my baby and try to give it all my attention, some of my attention. And yeah, just basically want to share some of my life with you guys. Not all of it, of course, but just bring you on different journeys and different things that I go through and face, or just life in general. You know, you never know who you can help. So with that being said, I don't want to keep blabbing because I want y'all to come back. I want to thank you all so much for tuning in to my official YouTube video. Y'all, I'm so excited. I cannot believe I just did this. Now, let's stay connected. If you enjoyed, I hope you would like, comment, and subscribe. Share with your friends and family. Help me build my YouTube family. Like, we could become one big happy family around here. If you have any suggestions or comments, please leave them down below in the comment section. I would love to read them. Any feedback that you all have. Matter of fact, or just let me know how I did. Did I do a good job? I mean, because this was a little stressful. Your girl was stressing out, I ain't even gonna lie. The production setup, just y'all, it's been, I have dealt with a lot just trying to do this little video right here. It's crazy. However, we made it.
Oh yeah, you made it, you made it, baby girl, you made it, you made it.
But we made it.
Oh yeah, you made it, you made
it.
It's been a long time coming.
Until next time, you guys, stay safe in the midst of this pandemic. Wear your mask, wash your hands, drink your water, and most importantly,
mind your business.
Bye, guys. See y'all later.